Dodge and weave, motherfuckers. Yeah, we're just currently playing on expert mode and we're just having a little fun. Get the treasure goblin! Fuck, he's running away, he's hauling ass. He's got quite a few things. For a hit. It's so good. I want to equip it. It actually upgrades it by a lot. What she looked like? She had green gauntlets, now she has blue. Awesome. Few enemies here.
I am so good. I astound myself.
What kind of other cool shit do we got? Bringing up my defenses and attacks.
Your defenses are nothing.
Closing in! Raise your weapon! The Prophet would be pleased!
Yay! We did it! Where the fuck is this sixth person at?
Your grave awaits!
Damn, that's gotta be all of you motherfuckers. Now I'm fucking cornered.
I must heal.
Damn, 2,000 damage. That's right, you're gonna die.
Riches await us.
Oh. Riches await us.
A great challenge lies before us.
Your defenses are nothing.
He's pulling me in. Oh, what do we got? Alright, let's see what kind of goo we got. Some goodies. It does damage. 6% damage. I don't want it. Sweet.
Didn't think I could get any better.
No. What's this? Damn, I'm getting hungry as hell. Just killing shit.
Take the hill, brothers! Don't let these dogs have it!
Wanna play that game, huh? I can multiply it too.
Our enemies are legion, but they will not take us without a fight. We must hold them here while the keys to the Holy Temple are hidden away from their leader, the fiend Nereza. Resolve must not falter, then we would surely die to the last man.
Ooh.
I will forever live in anguish for my last attempt to honor my king. As we lay him to rest in his burial chamber, he manifested as a hideous skeletal demon. Gorash and my other knights were overcome at once, but I fought on.
I just found something even stronger. Wow. We're gonna hold on to it.
It's inside me! Inside! Ah!
Yay! Well, that was...
Didn't see that coming, did you?
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not. You dare to bring the warmth of life into my tomb?
When the Crusaders had learned all they could, Akan sent them out into the world, seeking a way to cleanse the corruption that coiled at the heart of the Zakharum faith. There was no clear goal for them to pursue, and some clerics claimed it was a fool's errand, that they could never succeed. But these Crusaders would not be deterred.
Defenses are nothing.
The Crusaders swore an oath to dedicate their lives to the search. None believed that they would be the one to end the crusade by finding and cleansing the corruption. They believed the search ennobled them, that the discipline of their life and journey was the true goal. The Crusader was meant to find meaning in the quest itself.
Kill him, I think I'm gonna call that.
I am so good. I astound myself.
He did. goodies. Any cool stuff? Plenty. Whew, 8,000 life per hit. Attack speed is up on that one. Fuck it. I need to change that helmet. Do something because all my clothes are.
I need to go back.
Boy, you need to go back, eh? Let's take a look ahead.
Your deeds.
You have finished.
I'm carrying too much.
Oh, man. It's got intellect. Doesn't do much. Ladies and gents, I think we're going to end it off right there, and we're going to have a good old time from all of us here. Hope you have an awesome day.